The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the best and worst places to start a career. Salt Lake City ranked number one, followed by Orlando, Atlanta, Austin, and Seattle. The top 10 continues with Boise, Miami, Tampa, Portland, and Columbia. Salt Lake City did well when it comes to entry-level jobs and its low unemployment rate, but still needs to improve in workforce diversity. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.